I think 2005 is a great year to do a show about traveling around the world, eh? If it was the year 205, it would be a bit of a cuck show. Think about it, in 205, people didn't really go around the world, eh? They went around the block. I couldn't sit here and talk about planes or trains or automobiles. What would my props be? I'd be sitting here going, ooh, my feet are so sore, hey? My feet are so sore, they're covered in blisters, they feel like they're on fire. Shit, the brick. Sorry. Aren't you glad I only use my powers for good?
I don't know if you know this, but in black cultures, they measure their wealth in the number of kids that they got. In white cultures, they measure their wealth by the number of offshore bank accounts they have. Unless they're from Brooklyn, then it's the number of original teeth in their mouth. Colored people, however, we measure our wealth in Tupperware. This is true. Growing up for me, that Tupperware cupboard in the kitchen, that was like the safe. You ever take your mother's Tupperware to a braai and forget to bring it back? Hell, there's no fury like a colored woman without that Tupperware.
Got to do more of a performance piece. So what I decided, right, was I figured I'm going to combine a metal skewer with a body part.
Exactly like the Germans. Yeah, that's a very cool job. Exciting thing to happen in London since the 1960s is Charles and Camilla getting married. Did you see Camilla? Did you see? She looked beautiful, eh, in her bridal. Explaining the jokes to each other. Because I was doing a bridal. And this is big in the tabloids in the UK. Didn't need to outshow it, but apparently Harry, Prince Harry, he arrived at a pre-wedding party with a swastika on his arm. And Charles was so pissed off. He's like, Harry, how dare you arrive here with this horrible, disgusting thing on your arm? And Harry said, Dad, I was going to ask you the same thing.
You were a fantastic female assistant, so there you go, it's a little dog. It's a sausage dog. Wait, there's one magical move, I'll turn this into a completely different animal, watch. Snake. No, it's still a dog. It's a special dog. There's his tail. He can do tricks. Watch. Sit up. Roll over. Play dead. I'm really tired of making balloons right now. So. I'm sorry, we're not going to make you a balloon, but I've got something which is even better than a balloon. The bar stays open after the show, so I tell you what, after the show, I'd like you to just go out there and have a drink on me. No, really, you can have a drink on me. Huge round of applause for you.